with a mental age of 12. He had been decapitated with a shovel. Execution squad could go to work. Maximum fear, suffering, and mutilation had to be inflicted first.
they had a torch, and they just started cutting on his face with a torch, and they started working on his eyeballs with a torch, and all of a sudden his head exploded.
Close to mine, I couldn't tell you who they were, or had been, because they had
been so horribly brutalized, mutilated.
Thank you. I live in the weak and the wounded.
Jets out of a guy's neck and his throat's been
and there was stuff in his mouth.